All right, we are starting the vlog today with Ellie.
And we're back! We're
down. Part two. Riley on the vlog.
Hi!
And I'm
for 3,000!
And Lindsay. Yay! Yay! Yay!
Yay! Yay!
100. All right, anything to say in the vlog?
We're gonna vlog to the ice room.
Oh, terrible, terrible.
Bye!
Wheeler, Kimmy, what do you have to say?
We don't have anything.
Say hi to the vlog, guys. Oh!
We just got rained out of our 4x4.
Are you gonna kill it?
Always.
Jenna got 4 in the open day. Let's go.
It's like 4 in my 200.
Guys, it's me and Kaia. We're doing our leg.
We are resting.
It's a really humbling experience, Ella.
I ran 26.6, I think.
Yay! Yeah.
Gordon, 50 years ago, Nashville played for you.
Go,
Kaia!
Let's go, win!
Let's go!
Done running the 4x8 estate. Yeah, first leg was
me,
and then
me,
and then
me,
and I finished it up. Let's go. There ain't no grave that could hold Jesus' body down, so I remember that there ain't no grave that could hold mine down when I'm facing all the struggles in those races. So all these years, I remember that his power has been with me, and through the relationships, the coaching, the training, I'm never gonna forget it.
Harlan girls finished 5th. The team of Cammy Stork, Sammy Einenson.
It means a lot to me. They're really, really special girls.
Say hi. Sorry for danger.
They're gonna be like,
I have forgot a bunch of people.
We're self-centered, yeah. I promise.
Okay, guys. That's exciting. And hey vlog.
I said
let's go.
Hey vlog, it's me and Lindsay.
Riley.
And
bye vlog.
Bye vlog.
Okay. Hey vlog, last prayer circle.
All right. Let's do hands.
Oh, I cannot.
Oh.
Wait.
All right.
How do I do this?
Lord God, I just want to thank you for this amazing season with this amazing team, and I will pass it on to Lily.
Kaia, be sure. Oh gosh, Lord, thank you so much for blessing us to just be here with each other, and we're so grateful for all the opportunities that we got to race and to compete together, even though it didn't seem like very many.
I'll go because I don't think I'll cry. Got it all, Lori. Dear Lord, just thank you for being as wonderful a team we could run this season with, Lord. Although, just it has come to the end, Lord. Just thank you for all the amazing opportunities you've given us, and you've just given us the strength during these races, Lord. You're just so gracious and loving to each and every one of us. For giving us the ability to run and blessing us with such a great team and coaches.
Anyone else?
I can.
Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Peace out, vlog.